Byron, I'm not going to ask you this question because you're not cool enough, but I'll ask Graves. Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. And is for the WWE Light Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Listen, I can't deny his in-ring ability, but when it comes to his music, I got no time for Elias.
Prince Pretty has entered the building.
Representing Breezango from Seasonal Residences, weighing in at 212 pounds. He is the WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE, teaming with Fandango to form the Fashion Police.
You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Maybe he could give you some fashion tips, Byron.
Byron, you're an uggo.
Whoa, that's not cool. Why would you say something like that?
Because it's true. I have sources. You have lies.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
From Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy!
In the early parts of Murphy's career, he found success winning the NXT Tag Team Championship and Cruiserweight titles, but in the years since, lost direction until the Messiah.
Made a huge difference in Murphy's career as the Messiah.
Formerly known as the best kept secret, Murphy now a proud and willing prophet, spreading the word of the Messiah, Seth Rollins. Murphy is a completely changed man.
So much money, it ain't even funny. Here comes the richest man in NXT history.
Saxton, maybe you should ask Grimes for a little loan. You can update that suit game.
You know what? That's not a bad idea.
From Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
So you could say Cameron Grimes is similar to the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, but even classier.
Cameron Grimes, a stock market savant, somehow made money buying coins for dogs.
That's not exactly how that works, Saxton. I'll explain later, but Cameron Grimes about to make even more money tonight when he captures the winner's purse of this match.
The Extreme, Jeff Hardy.
From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds.
Byron, you can ask any superstar on the roster. It is next to impossible to prepare for the reckless abandon that Jeff Hardy manifests.
You're absolutely right. We've learned over the years that Jeff Hardy will do absolutely anything. Jeff Hardy will take any risk available as long as it ends in a win.
The WWE Universe is on its feet for the arrival of the charismatic Enigma.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everyone at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Thank you. Murphy answers back.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Vicious right forearm.
He'll head to the ring.
Uncorks another one. Able to reverse.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Unleashed might.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. He turns it around. Attack to the midsection.
Being carried around with ease.
Back to the throat.
Setting it up on the ring apron.
I can tell you that's a dangerous spot right there, Cole.
Now Jeff Hardy. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
That didn't go as Hardy pictured.
Taking this to the floor.
Yeah. Delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, the discus clothesline.
Take their head off. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
What's Elias fix?
Champion, ladies and gentlemen, Elias.